she was selling goods.
Well, no, I just led her into believing that I believe she was, you know, and then, well, it's all very comforting.
But she did buy the lobsters and then drove all the way out here.
Father?
Yes?
When did you go to law school?
Forgive me. I suppose I'm just naturally curious about a girl like that. She's very rich, isn't she?
Yeah, I suppose so. Her father's part owner of one of the big newspapers in San Francisco.
I think he could manage to keep her name out of print. She's always mentioned in the columns, Mitch.
Yes, I know.
She is the one who jumped into a fountain in Rome last summer, isn't she?
Yes.
I suppose I'm old-fashioned. I know it was supposed to be very warm there, but... Well, actually, the newspaper said she was naked.
Yes, I know, dear.
Of course, it's none of my business, but when you bring a girl like that...
Darling?
Yes?
I think I can handle Melanie Daniels by myself.
Well, as long as you know what you want, Mitch.
I know exactly what I want. Ever find your way back, all right?
Oh, yes.
Will I be seeing you again?
San Francisco's a long way from here.
Well, in San Francisco 5 days a week with a lot of time on my hands. I'd like to see you. Maybe we could go swimming or something. Mother tells me you like to swim.
How does Mother know what I like to do?
I guess we read the same gossip column.
Oh, that, Rome.
Yeah, I really like to swim.